traps for the yellow-legged hornet are simple and easy to make. Most of the materials you have at your house or you can find at a simple hardware store. You either need a jug, it can be a half gallon jug or a gallon in size. You could use a juice container or you could even use a 2-liter soda bottle. The tools you need to make the yellow-legged hornet trap are very easy also. You need a drill, you need a hole saw. We recommend using a 1.5-inch hole saw, and then you need a drill bit. Step one is you take your jug, put the hole saw there, and slowly start drilling a hole into the container. Step two, take your drill bit and drill the hole through the cap. I prefer setting my traps up with an eye bolt with some washers to provide stability and some structure for it to hang off of. And then you take your trap and your cap, and there's your hornet trap. I would start off by pouring out 2 cups of the grape juice and then pouring that into your trap. Once you've got the grape juice in the trap, take 2 cups of dark brown sugar and then slowly start adding water to that dark brown sugar, stirring it, mixing it well until it's completely dissolved. Pour that in your trap with the grape juice. So once you've got your trap made and your bait made, look for a good sturdy branch. Hang it head height to waist height, and then secure it with some type of cordage, paracord, twine to the tree. Leave this trap set for about a week or two, and then come back and check it. So it's been about a week since we've checked our trap, and oh man, we have some stuff in there. So now, let's go identify and see what we have. So the material that you need to do your sample collection is some type of colander, a collection tray, and then water. All right, so once you've collected your trap, it's time to see what's in there. So take your colander, pour the trap solution and whatever's been captured into the colander to strain it. And as you see, we have some hornets. So now let's identify what we have. So the yellow-legged hornet, it has yellow legs. The abdomen is darker in color, but with some yellow banding and yellow coloration around the abdomen. If you follow the link below, we have landing pages here at Clemson University that are devoted not only to the characteristics and what the yellow-legged hornet looks like, but we also have developed a reporting tool for both pictures of insects, but also the citizen trapping program. It's very important to remember if you're making a report, whether it's reporting an insect or a trap check that you've completed, please attach a photo. We're unable to identify what you've found or what you've reported if you do not submit a photo. Thank you very much, and thank you for your participation.